Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's video, too. Stay safe.
Wonderful day. I love you.
In a hurry before that.
I am being chased down by a man who just hit me in my badge.
A man that hit you in your back?
Yes, ma'am.
In a vehicle?
Yes, ma'am. He's right over there. Driving erratically. He's coming down here right now.
In the vehicle still?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, the silverish blue car.
Blue car?
Yep.
Just kind of around. I've been trying to...
Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Too loud.
Did he?
He just broke my mirror. I didn't touch it. Look at him lying. Breaking my mirror.
About it. They're pretty expensive. It's a lot to take care of. And we're in a drought. Oh!
Oh my gosh. What happened? I am enabled.
Are you okay?
There were days when the sun was so
during a wet morning commute on Monday, September 25th, 2023, a driver approached at a high rate of speed behind, losing control on the wet pavement and making contact with a median on Lakeshore Drive. The driver lost control at this point, slides into my lane a little bit, and then makes contact with the median. Thankfully, I wasn't beside him, but I did hear the impact, and it made me wonder if there had been contact with my car. There wasn't. There was no damage. Everything was good from my end. Not so much for this driver as he crashed into the wall.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.